Trish at Grassroots, and I'm in front of the Cut Your Own Herb Garden. And it is so simple to just pick something new, throw it in your salad, throw something on your pizza. So you don't have to have your own herb garden. You can just stop by and for $2.50 a bag, mix and match. It's fun. You know, just last week I did an herb sampling. I brought home 23 different kinds of herbs, and just to try the different kinds, it's amazing how much flavor you get from one little nibble. So come check it out, Grassroots.